What's up, YouTube? We back with another episode of The Real Street Life. Today with your boy Franklin, you know what I'm saying? You know, we're gonna get it in today. We got some old hood jobs. We're jumping back into the hood job today. We starting up hood job, I think it's number 5. We're gonna see what this guy about, you know what I'm saying? I guess we'll drive the Impala from last episode. You know what I'm saying? We copped this guy last episode. We're gonna hop in here. My old lady car, you know. We driving her car today. You know what I'm saying? Getting to this money. See what these hood jobs are about. You see, I added my fuel mod back in. I added my food mod, human needs mod. So this should be epic, you know. And we're gonna be picking up some new whips today. You can see it in the title, you know what I'm saying, the thumbnail what we're picking up. So ain't no need to say it. So I guess we're pulling up on this hood job number 5. Jesus. See what we can get into. You know what I'm saying? Hope everybody's weekend went great. My weekend was straight.
Yeah, what's cracking?
You know what I'm saying? Back to work tomorrow. This video will probably be uploaded on Monday, but I dropped it on Sunday, so y'all catch that joint on Monday. So make sure y'all leave a like, you know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel. Share the channel with your friends, family, on your social media. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do it like this. Going to help your boy reach 1,000 subs. Help your boy reach it.
The investor get their
money back. Let me see. We got 0.97 miles to go. Can we pull up? Yo. Tell me what you think about the Impala. Impala look like it's off the ground. They might, you know what I'm saying? They might give us a vehicle, I don't know. Say, meet Denise Homie. Meet Denise Homie.
I'm meditating, boy. Y'all are feeling my peace, calm, and tranquility.
Being locked out of my own house kind of screws with my inner peace as well.
Messing with a meditating woman is now, but you
homie.
Clap, boy. Go away.
Are you blind? You still owe me a drink.
You gotta jump in the Bugatti. Steal some drugs. Girl, you better get in.
Hey, girlfriend.
Better get in. I knew I was gonna do that. But yeah, we're gonna steal some drugs. Who we stealing it from? I don't know. From my own squad. where we stealing drugs from? Find a joint.
I would kill for that car.
Man, they tripping. We're supposed to find a joint. Is that it? Find a bottle of weed. Got us looking for joints and bottles of weed. Get over here. Take a pack full of coke. Where the pack full of coke at? Must be over here. Okay. Ride a bike right quick. Oh, they got us on the bowl. Yep, they got your boy on the bowl.
It's been a minute.
Looking for the bike.
Real big.
Yeah, there go the bike right there.
These kicks fly as fuck, ain't
they? She can't get on the bike, can she? They got me escaping on the bike. Come on, man. On the bike. Is they in the car? They hit me a couple times. Hit your boy a couple times.
Holy shit! Help! How you doing? Hey, girl.
Yeah, we're gonna get 50,000. That what's up? 50,000. Gonna jump into hood job number 6. Yo. Okay, get to the start point. We need a vehicle.
Yo, GPS busted, bitch. This is
a
problem.
Yeah.
Hey, roll up.
Oh, they stunned. As soon as they stop, we gonna hit them. No, they didn't stop. So I guess we'll get this right here. Give me this.
Jesus, take the wheel.
Give it this.
Damn, you're a big fucking jerk.
I installed a little speed thermometer too, you know.
I know you.
Hey, see, a little basic speed thermometer. Nothing major. Putting up to the next start point. In case they spawn a car, we're gonna park this right here. Go to the location. They always got us going around the corner or something. They got a car for us.
Hey, Pendejo, you know where you're at?
It's in this location.
Those tacos I killed, man? They be in my nightmare.
It's like the Bago.
Oh, pues sí.
Fuckhead. Yeah, the target with the sniper. Man, there ain't no sniper.
I wanted to work on the hemisphere.
We killing targets with this burner.
All
the targets over here.
Ooh, this don't make no fucking
sense. This ain't got no bullet. No bullet. Oh.
Getting
cover. Oh. Kill him. Oh.
Damn it. No fucking way. I'm gonna wake him. Let's see this. You steal
hard! I cannot! There we go! Totally.
Get behind you!
Oh!
Oh shit!
Yeah, and we got laws on
it. You hurt me now!
Kill the target with a sniper.
Die!
We gotta get away from the police.
Police, stop your car immediately.
Who are these people running? Is this who I'm supposed to kill?
What the hell?
Let me see. Hey, it's one of my guys.
Oh, no, and no!
Okay. Gotta get rid of the police first. Then we'll go back over there and get them drugs. Get the laws off us.
Hey,
gonna do a loop around on them. Yeah, we lost them, so we got some drugs.
What you looking at?
That's what's up. Ooh! Almost hit him. They almost hit me. What a drug. Where is the drug? It must be in here. We gotta find him. Yep. Always leave us abandoned. Hey, I see something.
Hey
there. See something. Gonna taste it.
You ain't put your filthy hand on my
cheek. I don't know what that is. Old Carter, son.
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
Yo, dude.
Let's get to this next hood job. Next good job. I guess we're gonna pick up these two whips. So we gotta drive them all the way back across to the Playboy Mansion. Spam that like button if you are liking these hood jobs. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna try to do some more missions after we complete all these.
Go get fucked!
I don't think we got too many more. I think it's like 9 or 10. Right now. the whip down and send me. Yeah, I already got them ready for them. I got to hop in them, you know what I'm saying?
Broke ass, lame ass, or dick ass.
Right. Man, he gonna get mad. Fuck, he chasing me. Gonna get burnt, he pull up. Job 7. We don't know. Oh, red. I like this red. I need to go. This might not be the bike I need to get on. I don't know why they spawned all these bikes. This must be. Fast like a man. Okay, we're gonna be racing. We're gonna be racing. What I'm getting for this. I wish I could keep this bike 50,000. That was up. So now we're gonna head down here to Simmons. You know what I'm saying?
What the fuck?
We're gonna transport these vehicles. Asshole. You know what I'm saying? We got the, well, you see it in the thumbnail. We'll spend 100,000 for both vehicles. 50,000 a piece. And I'm gonna try to get that new one too, the Aquafina Bumblebee. I'm working on getting that one now. You know what I'm saying? Working on it. Yeah. Ooh! Man! Come on now. Tripping. Oh. Go down into the spot.
Hello.
We made about $100,000 today. That's what's up. Always good to make a little money in the episode. We're sitting on $3 million. We can buy anything we want, but you know, we always gotta keep money coming into this, you know what I'm saying? To the business. Always gotta keep money coming in. So that's what we're doing. You know, we might not do much in these episodes, but we're gonna always make a little money. You know what I'm saying? That's how you keep the business generating cash. Glad we didn't have to drive out of here. We're gonna park this. Still got the five Thunderbirds sitting there. I mean the Trans Am. Yeah, the Trans Am still sitting out here. We're gonna go around here and check out the wheels we picking up today. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I messed up. Fell off that bike. Messed my face up. Man. Oh, look. If y'all didn't notice, you know what I'm saying? We got some face tats. We got some stars under our eyes, some teardrops. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna get tatted a little bit. We're gonna go on and show y'all the wheels. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah, the CJ So Cool Jeep. And we picking up the tank, Camaro. You know what I'm saying? CJ So Cool Camaro with the trophy in the back. Yeah, we're gonna transport these back to the crib. You know? We're gonna go on and gonna drop this little bread fund. You know, paying $50K a piece fund. We're gonna go on and drop $100,000 on these guys. Drop $100,000. Okay, $100,000 deducted. You know what I'm saying? I don't know which. I guess we'll take this one back to the crib first. The tank. Tell me what y'all smash that like button for the tank and the CJ So Cool Jeep. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna take this back up here to the crib. We're gonna come back. Pick up the Jeep. We're gonna do it like that. So we're gonna go on and transport this guy on to the spot. You know what I'm saying? I might not got the color on point, but this is the tank, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're in the tank. We're gonna go and get this one up to the house. We still haven't deducted the $1 million for the Playboy Mansion. Keep forgetting. Right, we got the money. We just ain't deducted.
Hello.
Yeah. I'm really liking that new one. CJ So Cool got the Aquafina Bumblebee. That's real. I'm looking for that. You know what I'm saying? So if anybody know where I can get that car so I can showcase it on my channel, let me know. You know what I'm saying? My food getting a little down. Might have to get a little something to eat before we end this episode. Let's go and get this tank up here to the Playboy Mansion. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be doing some trapping in this guy next episode. Trapping. Ooh! Scraping. We're pulling up to the Spizzot. Yeah, we're pulling up to the spot.
Hey.
Really need to get us another spot, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of cars up here. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of vehicles. See where I can park this. So we'll park this right here. Egg it in. Egg this guy in. We'll just leave it like this. You know what I'm saying? It's the CJ So Cool tank. Tank. You know what I'm saying? Tell me what y'all think about the tank. Tank. So we're gonna head on back down here. We're gonna pick up the Jeep. So Cool Jeep. We'll drive this guy. We ain't drove this. gonna turn the beat on. Gonna turn that beat on. Yeah. Back down here to Simeon. Woo! Kick the ass, this boy. Yeah, we ain't turned on the beat in a minute. Pick up the Jeep. Drop top Chevy then. So picking up the Jeep now. Make sure my I'm gonna have to set the audio when we get in, cause I don't wanna get no copyright right now. But yeah, we're gonna go and turn the beat on in this guy. Make sure everything's straight. Put this guy on up here. Hopefully I don't get no copyright strike and then hopefully then none of Rockstar music play. I can't hear it. I can hear it, but I can't hear the music. Yeah, that's what's up. Me and the CJ So Cool G. You know what I'm saying? Pop this guy too. We got clean. We're gonna take an upgrade out of parts on it. I like got them floaters on it. I don't know why, but I love vehicle floaters. My dream vehicle is I'm just floating. Even though we really don't need nothing to eat right now, but we don't need nothing to keep cool it a little bit. Look at this, you know what I'm saying? Gonna get a shootout. Yeah, we're gonna go and go to this, pull up on this taco. Get something to eat.
Maybe I'll hit the jackpot tomorrow and join Los Angeles Country Club.
Something to eat.
something for me, and I always give discount.
Yeah.
I can't believe I'm seeing this.
Make sure it's still on the same, the right radio station. That's what's up. Ain't getting no copyright.
Hey.
Can't sell it for that right now. Rockstar will try to get you. Play in that in-game music. We'll block your content. Ooh.
It is
flip.
Gonna be a great night. Fighting.
Got these vehicles. Feeling the flip. You try to find a handle in mine. And we about to the Playboy Mansion. The Playboy Mansion.
Oh my God!
You see me coming. Oh, you see me coming.
I really don't want to get
like I said.
We're running out of space. You know what I'm saying? We got all these vehicles. Go check this guy out. You know, on the float. You know, DJ So Cool Jeep. You know what I'm saying? Getting it in. We gone. Just drop this million for this Playboy Mansion. You know what I'm saying? Gonna drop this money. Yeah, we gonna go on and drop this money. We gonna drop this million. I don't want to drop it. Let me make sure I'm removing, not adding. $1 million. Okay, so we done deducted the million for the Playboy Mansion, you know what I'm saying? We Gucci now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like, share, subscribe, you know. Tell me what you think about the CJ So Cool Jeep. Tell me what you think about the tank. You know what I'm saying? I'm working on getting the Bumblebee, the Awkwafina Bumblebee. You know what I'm saying? Y'all done seen all the rest of my vehicles. The Trans Am and the Drop Top Caprice. There's Simmons and my, what else do I got? I think that's it. It's another one somewhere. I don't know where I got it at right now, but you know what I'm saying? Spam that like button for the tank and the CJ So Cool Jeep. You know what I'm saying? Like, share, comment, get at your boy. Peace.